was a 10-year-old girl whose heavenly voice took America's Got Talent to another level, and I still can't believe performances like this didn't snag her the top prize. Take a look.
Time to say goodbye. I see in my mind that I live in the world. I see living in the
world. What a gift! Please welcome Jackie. You were the runner-up on America's Got Talent, and you were singing Panis Angelicus by Cesar Frank, correct? Mm-hmm. But that was, you were singing that online that got you to be on the show? How did that happen?
Well, they wanted to do a YouTube submission competition one, where they'd have some people that have talent that put their videos on YouTube to go onto the show if they made it to the top 40. So I was one of them.
And your video was ranked. I mean, people voted, and they said, this girl, this voice, she needs to be in this competition. That's outstanding.
It's pretty amazing, because you began singing, like, 2 years ago, like, when you were 8, you know? And why classical music? What got you into classical?
Well, it all started when I was almost 8 years old. We went to go see Phantom of the Opera.
Ah.
And it's still my favorite movie.
Yeah.
And I started singing the songs around the house.
Right.
And my mommy thought I was really good, so...
She was right.
Thank you. So she asked me if I wanted to do a talent competition, and I said, definitely. And I was first runner-up to a 20-year-old opera singer.
Did you know you were good? I mean, when your mom said you were good, did you know, hearing yourself, that you were good?
Well, I sounded good to myself, but that's just me.
I love it. I love that confidence. You know, you're not the only one singing in your house, because you and your brother sing together. And you were singing You Are My Sunshine, and we have a little clip of that. Can I toss to that? Check it out.
You are my sunshine.
Record with you? Does he want to have a career in music too?
No, he's a really, really good actor and artist.
Oh,
so
nice.
He really wants to be an actor
and
an artist.
So can you, are you, you don't just sing, you play violin and what else?
I sew my own dresses and clothes sometimes. I play piano.
You are just too good to be true. I can't get over it. But we want to tell you we have good news, because here to perform PAA Sue off her new CD, A Holy Night, is the wonderful Jackie Evanko. Good luck, honey.